Kentaro, kaneko. Do you know who was the first Japanese person to ever use a phone? His name was Kentaro Kaneko. He was a politician who was born in Fukuoka. When he was 18 years old, Kentaro went to America and got into the most famous university in America, Harvard University. At university, he belonged to a public speaking club. He touched people's hearts with his speeches. During his time at Harvard, he tried his best to make many friends by using English. One of the people he made friends with was Alexander Bell. Of course, everybody knows he invented the telephone. One day, Mr. Bell asked Kentaro and another Japanese to help with an experiment. That was to try Mr. Bell's new invention, the telephone. They knew it worked in English, but they spoke in Japanese, and to their surprise, it still worked. Japanese became the second language to be ever used on the telephone. Another famous person studied at Harvard during the same time as Kentaro. That person was Theodore Roosevelt, who became the President of the United States. After studying, Kentaro returned to Japan and worked for the government. One of his main roles was to work on the Meiji Constitution with Hirofumi Ito, who became the first Prime Minister of Japan. In 1904, Japan and Russia were at war. Japan needed the help of America, so Kentaro was ordered to go to America and talk with the president, who was once his classmate, Theodore Roosevelt. Kentaro not only spoke to the president, but also to many other people. He gained massive popularity by promoting Japan. Kentaro's speeches were so popular, he gained many fans thanks to the skills he learned at Harvard. Even 100 years ago, Kentaro could reach out to many people by using English. Due to his incredible speech skills and people he met during his lifetime, Kentaro could influence the future of the world. This amazing story took place in a time before the telephone. Isn't it great that the first Japanese person to use a phone was such a talented man? To this day, we wonder what Kentaro spoke on the telephone that first time. Thank you very much.